Hola, bienvenidos a Hola Spanish. Welcome to Hola Spanish. Soy Brenda, tu profesora de español. Welcome to your Hola Tuesday free Spanish lesson of this week. Today we're going to have a look at 5 adjectives that we can use to replace muy. Most Spanish speakers will use muy plus adjetivo to describe something or to try to make something bigger. And what we're going to have a look at today is some words, some new words that we can use to make things bigger or smaller without having to use muy before the adjective that you want to describe. All of these examples, remember, we're going to have it in the masculino form just when I describe them, but remember that you are going to have to match it with the noun that you are describing. So if it is femenino and singular, you're going to have to put all these words, these adjectives that I'm telling you today, in the femenino form, and the same if they are plural, you're going to have to also put it in the plural form. Número uno. Muy pequeño. We can replace muy pequeño, very small. We can say diminuto. So something that is muy pequeño, we can say es diminuto. Por ejemplo, el auto es muy pequeño. El auto es diminuto. Número dos. Muy grande, we are going to replace for inmenso. Muy grande, inmenso. Por ejemplo, la casa es muy grande. La casa es inmensa. So here we have to put inmensa because we're describing la casa and it has to match in gender with the noun, which is la casa in this case. Número tres. Muy cansado, we can replace for agotado. Estoy muy cansado. Estoy agotado. Número cuatro. Muy feo, we can replace for horroroso. Es una situación muy fea. Es una situación horrorosa. Número cinco. Muy bueno, we can replace for magnífico. Por ejemplo, la película estuvo muy buena. La película estuvo magnífica. Muy bien, amigos, that is all for today. I really hope that you found this lesson useful and that now you know 5 different adjectives that you can change to not always say muy plus adjective and expand your vocabulary in Spanish as well. In the comments down below, I would love to hear from you. Can you use an example with any of the 5 adjectives that we have learned today? Can you use one example to write a new sentence with the new adjectives replacing muy? Muchas gracias. Thank you very much for watching. Like this video if you liked it. Subscribe to our channel. Remember that we post videos every single Tuesday with Hola Tuesday, your weekly Spanish lesson. And also remember to share this video with all your amigos who are also learning Spanish.
If you are new to our YouTube channel, be sure to subscribe to get notifications so you don't miss our video lessons. You can also follow us on Facebook or Instagram. And if you want to learn some basic phrases right now, you can sign up to our free weekly Spanish lessons. I'll leave you guys the link in the description.
Nos vemos la próxima clase. Adiós. Hasta luego. Por ejemplo, muy, 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 muy.